The bad news is one of you ladies also tested positive, but I understand you're on live TV, so I want to be discreet about this. I think I'm just going to put my hand on the head of the person who has COVID.
Okay. Bye, everyone.
Saturday Night Live kicked off season 47 by roasting The View.
And this is why The View is popular, for this exact reason.
If you missed it, the daytime talk show's co-hosts Sunny Hostin and Ana Navarro were asked to leave their seats live on air.
I need the two of you to step off for a second.
Okay.
Ana and
we're gonna bring you back later.
Have to leave.
Yeah. Yes.
And we'll tell you why.
More information later. It's a tease.
We'll tell you why in a couple of minutes.
After the dramatic exit, Joy Behar explained what really went down behind the scenes.
Since this is going to be a major news story any minute now,
yeah.
What happened is that Sunny and Ana both apparently tested positive for COVID. No matter how hard we try, these things happen. They probably have a breakthrough case, and they'll be okay, I'm sure, because they're both vaccinated. Up the wazoo, you know, a lot of vaccines.
SNL couldn't help but poke fun at the debacle as actor Owen Wilson played Doctor.
Unfortunately, your COVID test came back positive, so I'm afraid you're going to have to come with me.
Okay. Well, bye, everybody.
Well, viewers, it looks like Dee Dee had a breakthrough case. It happens. Obviously, we've all been vaccinated dozens of times.
While Owen made his SNL hosting debut, Kacey Musgraves was the premiere's musical guest.
More time to deal with the fact that you should have treated me right, that I'm more than just a little justified.
The singer performed her single, Justified, wearing nothing but her guitar and cowboy boots as she paid tribute to Jenny Curran from the 1994 classic, Forrest Gump. For her second number of the night, Kacey rocked a tan and yellow plaid top and jeans while performing her song, Camera Roll.
I should know it's a place not to go. When I'm alone, I'll just feel bad later.
The season premiere also featured three newcomers, Aristotle Atari.
Okay, Robinson's mail and stool testing, take three.
James Austin Johnson.
Thursday nights just got a whole lot more interesting. Crazy house, because home is where the cray cray stay.
And Sarah Sherman.
We want to do the one thing and one thing only with your stools, and that's tested for diseases.
But as for the OGs, Colin Jost and Michael Che, they honored Norm Macdonald. The late comedy legend, who died on September 14, was part of the SNL cast for five seasons, from 1993 to 1998. At the close of the Weekend Update segment, the pair addressed Norm's passing, explaining that it's a bittersweet night.
Norm is the reason that I ever wanted to do Weekend Update, and so tonight, we thought we'd turn the last few jokes of Update over to Norm.
In a touching moment, Colin and Michael dug up a few of his many timeless jokes from his game-changing run behind the Weekend Update desk.
At the White House this week, President Clinton officially came out against same-sex marriages. What's more, the president said he is not too crazy about opposite-sex marriages either. And that's the way it is, folks. Good night and good luck.